there.
Tuck, I ain't no.
Gross. Here. Take a video. Here.
Oh my God.
Got a nice 3-foot rattler on my patio and backyard. Wife's freaking out. It's got 2 rattles on it. This is our late night fun right here. Nice rattlesnake. Bring the camera out here.
I'm not going out there. I'm freaking the fuck out.
Wife is freaking out about the rattlesnake. There's his head. He's a pretty good size one. And let's see. Right here.
It's
you can see his rattle. He's still moving. See, he's still alive.
His rattle is going?
Yeah, see?
That is so weird without a head.
That's nerves. Look how he's moving.
Oh, that is so gross. Give it a minute.
The wife's freaking out.
Oh my God, I want to go back to Irvine.
So this is actually a pretty good size one. Him stretched out.
Thank God he was sleeping.
Oops, threw my glove. And there's my rifle. Got him right on the patio.
Oh,
but as you can see, right there, that's how long the booger is, right on our back patio. Curled up by our back door. That was pretty gnarly. See, he's still moving.
That is so freaking gross.
Look at that big old rattler.
Why is it black and white?
Just is.
No.
I'm going to skin him. I'm going to keep the skin, all that. I'm going to gut him. That's fine.
I'm videoing that shit.
Give me a big Ziploc bag. Please. 2 big Ziplocs. He's going in the freezer. Look. He's still moving. Look at that. Tail still going. You don't have to throw the bags. Look at it. Look at him. He's still crawling.
Hell no. Gross. It's so gross. So gross.
There it is.